We are back in mount&blade Warband Violet's Tale. Violet's closing in on the level 37 with 5300 or so killed and wounded soldiers. At the moment with mostly cavalry army preparing to go and defend Weyyah Castle against the Sarranid siege. That's where we left off at the end of the previous part, where Violet defended the central area around Dirim against the Nords, breaking their sieges at Dirim and Derkios Castle. The Derkios Castle siege is still active, but after the battle that Violet took there, the siege should be over quite soon. Let's follow Rockhabad there, because we don't want that caravan to be eaten or robbed. And conveniently we are chasing Rockhabad the same direction. And our caravan gets to go wherever it was going anyway. With the updated music and sounds, I'm monitoring the... Well, not monitoring, but I'm keeping an ear out for the music levels. But at least to my ear, it sounds fine now. Are you still loyal to the Hakim? Yes, you are. Okay, sorry, I need to take you down then. I have these rookie archers and some infantry with me. But some cavalry and companions can take care of the... Let's open the tactical map with backspace and send in the archers and infantry somewhere around there. Yes, the companions are much more effective when they have those weapons. They didn't have for many episodes. that was really an odd mistake. Right, I will take you as prisoner. The main reason I'm doing that is that I'm getting a relations bonus with the road dogs for this. I've amassed quite a bit of honor over the previous wars. So it shouldn't be too much of a problem for Violet to take prisoners. And since we are at war against the Nords anyway, there's no danger of getting another war started. Hopefully we will make it on time to Weyyah. Doru didn't call a campaign. Doru has been disappointingly inactive army of enemies. So that means that the Sarranid main force is here. And battle has begun. I'm here just in time against... what's that? 640. There are 80 units standing. Oh, 40 Rodok sharpshooters. Who controls this castle has been doing a great job. Lord Rafard doing a good job with the sharpshooters. Or I might have sent them here, I don't remember anymore. Right. Defending Weyyah Castle. Let's quick save just in case I the game decides to crash. And I think I got Weyyah Castle as part of the Beast 3, so I'm not sure if I've been here. But we'll see the castle now. What are you doing? Don't jump like that. Alright, this is one of those castles. They will be coming around. Coming around the place. There they come, and I'm in bad position. Don't want to be here. As long as I don't take an arrow or javelin in the eye, this is a good position. Very dangerous though, but... arrows are going to their shields. Why am I not in the tower? Let's think about this a bit and go from here. There are archers here as well. Yeah, I'm not gonna give any order for the archers. They are where they should be. Now we are talking. A bit far away, but now that I made it here in the tower, it would be nice to have an option to choose where you can start kind of deploy the troops. Well, of course, here the battle was already ongoing, so this was semi-realistic, but it would be nice to deploy the troops. These ideas, I hope they'd listen to things like this for mount&blade 2, that development. Because the combat itself, all the shooting, sword fighting, I think that's, they don't need to change that at all. Well, maybe some might argue if they do something to that, they should just do it like, instead of hard coding things, they should just make it like open configuration, so people change them apart from online experience. Of course, they could change it easily, even easier than they change now. Well, actually, what am I talking? It's actually very easy to change. Never mind. but yeah, this tactical and strategy aspect and the diplomacy is the, what requires the most changes. I'm out of arrows. What a shame. The Shavi leveled up. Are you not using those arrows, you archer? That's right, I kicked you in the right direction. And here's another. Well, that's actually been corrected with mods, I think, having the inventory. Inventory chest here at the siege, so we can take more arrows from it. It's another bastard tries to come out from here. Again, you are trying to go there. To the wrong direction. Dead, 70 wounded, so there's 200. of them left or so. Nice hit! Nice hit, Viking Knight! Nice one! The enemy's attention was focused on Violet, and then the Viking Knight had a chance. Chance to take him down. Left somewhere. Oh, that's one big pile of Sarranids. Just one. Just out of bolts. Is that it? No, there are still two. Charge. Miss. Oh no, how did I miss that one? Is he following me? I'm just gonna look back. Yes, he was. Oh, nice one, sharpshooter. I think that qualifies as an epic shot. I like this new helmet. Like this helmet, although you don't really see the yellow color right now. Right, enough of that. Well done, everyone. Well done. Just 9 of us killed. 15 wounded. Allies, pretty good. Just 6 killed, and 600 of them. Now let's see how many of them we can. What? Enemy has been forced to retreat. Assault is over, but the siege continues. Nah, don't give me that bullshit. How many is still left? Like one? Nine. What? Okay, so how many is there left? We'll go down. There was three troops left, and somehow they pulled out an escape. No way I will let you escape. No way. Let's hunt down the three. Shooting my own men, but I just want to take the shot. Bit of cinematics in the play. Okay, we killed three of them, and I guess that means we get all the lords as prisoners. You are my prisoner now. Oh, come on. Yes, come with me. Yeah, that was pretty much the whole Sarranid army. Ah, what fun. The Zemalf leveled up. We get some replacements from the prisoners. Filling in the army. Alrighty. Get some loot here. Not much. Okay. Castle has been defended. I didn't check the messages, but the Derkios castle siege was over as well. The Sarranids' defenses are now wide open. Their whole army has been destroyed twice. Here in Weyyah and previously in Veluka. I think I will need to ride back to Dirim. Make Kavel the marshal, because it seems that Doru, even that he is very popular, he is not aggressive enough in this war. Enemy patrols spotted near Weyyah. Oh, come on, the siege must stop. Ah, there it goes. No longer under siege. Excellent. Okay, let's haste to the rim. Haris was there. Managed to raid the village. Oh! Nice money for Jarl Turia. Sure thing. Let's put the prisoners we have here. Now the question is, do I... take an army for sieges and go that way, or what we'll do? Charisma. Unless I'm mistaken, that does count into a persuasion. Let's put points in. Well, should we? Guest trainer is something that is never wasted. So let's take that. I think I could take more of a balanced army out, just taking the Swadian knights. I do have the master archers already, and some sharpshooters. I have archers. Yeah, if I fill up with infantry, this will be quite good. Let's take the warriors and train them up. So that way I have about 50 infantry, 40 knights, 50 or so ranged. Yeah, I think that's good. That is good. What do we have here? We have book merchant. Which book merchant are you? Was that the book I have? Yes, that is exactly the one. You still carry the same. You have a lot of money too. Why don't you take those rags to go with your fish? Seems that maybe the sound effects need to be increased a bit and the music just a notch down.